Okay. Let's go.
What is this? Veronica brings an outsider into our home, then has a private audience with the elder?
I've been here like 50 times.
But we know better. Veronica has always twisted the founder's principles to her own ends. We will not stand idly by and allow her to corrupt our elder thinking.
Sorry about that. Just because I love them doesn't mean some of them aren't assholes.
What the fuck? Yeah, why are they being assholes to me? What the fuck did I do?
Mr. House's robots are now using
I fucking helped you guys.
We need to send a team up there soon.
God damn.
Good to see you again.
Okay, nothing. Okay, whatever. Alright, well, that's cool. Can I tell the elder about what the fuck just happened? About how there might be an uprising? I mean, for sure that's newsworthy.
Greetings, my friend.
Okay, okay. No, I can't. How about the head of a security? That guy. Can I tell him? Oh shit, I thought I was gonna crash. I was like, oh, fucking shit. Where is the head of security? He's up here, I think. Hey, dude, you know there's gonna be an uprising or something like that?
Oh, hey there.
Nothing? Okay, that's cool. Don't worry about it, guys. It doesn't seem like there's gonna be an uprising. At all. Let's just completely ignore the fact that that just happened. I don't know. Okay, let's hope it doesn't crash, let's go. Okay, I think if we ever have to do a loading screen we did not just do, that's gonna crash. So, let's keep away from any loading, as much loading screens as possible. That means that we might not be able to fast travel anymore. That's gonna suck. Actually, that does suck. So... Bye, Bark Scorpion. You are dead. Sure. Skeleton. There's probably more. Where's the other Bark Scorpions? Hello? Okay, I can't see. Oh, there it is. I miss. I suck at aiming sometimes. Hey, there's a body. I didn't even see that body. Can I please walk? Thank you. Shoot him up again. Kill 75 enemies with... Okay, that's cool. Dead Prospector. Sure. Yeah, let's just take it all. Whatever.
Trouble.
It's scorpions. Like, that wasn't that much trouble. I can reload? Thank you. I one-shot them. Pretty much. Okay, what? Bark Scorpion, thank you. Really hate it when I search through something and it doesn't have anything inside of it. Because that just makes me feel like a waste of my time. It really does. There's a lot of enemies over here. I hope they're not Cazadors. Okay, Bark Scorpion. Bark Scorpion. Bark Scorpion. Miss. Okay, whatever. It's alright. I leveled up from killing Bark Scorpions. Alright. I'm not gonna complain. Any more explosives? Okay, whatever. Well, we have another perk. That's gonna take quite a while. Sorry, excuse me. Spray and pray, Nuka Chemist, there's a commander, then it's good to you. Sure. Whatever, I'll take that. I don't know what it's gonna do, if it's gonna help at all, but sure, I'll take it. I don't mind at all. Thank you. Oh, that looked like that hurt a lot. Where's the last one? Oh. Okay, that's Whatever. Alright. That's not my problem. I have blood saucers. I have thin wood paste. Don't know if those what those things do exactly. Hey, look at this, this grave. What's inside the grave? Ball caps, straw ticket. I don't care. The fuck, where's this terminal? Is that no, it's not Helios one. Is it up here? Veronica, how far did you have to go to go to this terminal? Please don't crack. Don't break your legs. Please don't break your legs. I'm tempted to try to fast travel to the closest one, but if I do that, then the game might crash. And I don't really want to do that. So we're going to have to take it nice and slow. For quite a while. Holy shit, that sucks. This bag looks pretty fucking sweet, though. Is this it? Is it? Oh, I think we're here. Yeah, we're here. I gotta sneeze. That sucks. Okay, let's hope it doesn't crash. Let's hope it doesn't crash. Veronica, where the fuck there you are? Okay, thank God. Alright, there's a terminal. Can I make anything like campfire? I can make rushing water. Sure, let's make some of those. Lawnmower blade, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Med-X. Beer. Cigarettes. Pot. Cigarette. Vodka. Whiskey. Psycho. Veronica, what the fuck do you do in here? What the fuck is up with all this shit? What, do you do drugs? Are you a druggie? An alcoholic? Like, holy shit. Holy shit, Veronica. I mean, don't like watching TV, obviously. The fuck you doing? Wow. I did not expect Veronica to be this much of a fucking drug dealer, a druggie. Or an alcoholic. I think we have, like, everything in here. Download research notes. Completed.
Let's see what we've got here. Okay, yeah. This is the one I was thinking of. The pulse gun. Although, what? Maybe the rangefinder could work, too. And it looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology.
What's a pulse gun?
Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis. Imagine what it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun.
Farming technology?
More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon, but self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it works, they'd see the value of an alternate course.
Tell me about the rangefinder. Yeah, what does that do?
It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1. It was lost sometime after the war. We held Helios 1 for a time. Lost a lot of people defending it. Too many. All for this weapon they never got working. If it turns out to be a dud, it should show how flawed our goals have been. Father Elijah said he thinks a scavenger might have sold it on the strip.
Let's go after the vegetation technology.
Okay. What better way to persuade them than to give them a taste of what they stand to gain, right? Maybe the best place to start is to see what we can find out directly from the NCR. Let's head to their OSI office at McCarran.
Wait, what? Why do I have to go to Vault 22? Why do I gotta go to Vault 22? This is my crush game. So let's hope it doesn't. Please don't. Oh, thank God. Oh, I held my breath for a second. Thank God it didn't crash the game. Into. Every black screen is going to scare the shit out of me from now on. Like, honestly, every black screen is going to scare the shit out of me. Actually, cycling. Whatever, we'll just follow the quest marker. I'm not sure exactly where this thing is, so we'll just go follow the quest marker and hopefully, out of hope. Well, guys, it crashed. Out of the loading screen, I didn't expect it to. So, if it crashes again, I am just gonna say fuck it and give up till I can figure out a new way to record. Because this is not making any sense. So I'm terribly sorry. Let's hope it doesn't crash.